Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. From this video, we'll start developing the package which will send a mail to the user whenever password is changed. And what I like to do is, first of all, create that feature in a Laravel app and then transfer that to a package. So first of all, let us create that feature inside the Laravel app. So I have one Laravel application which I have created and it has a user's model. So now let's start and create that feature over here. So first of all, we need to create an observer. We'll observe the updated event in a model. Whenever something is updated in a model, then it fires an event. We'll catch that and we'll look whether the password was changed or not. And if the password was changed, then we'll send the mail to the user. So let us create an observer first. PHP artisan make observer password changed observer. This PA is short form for the PHP artisan which I have created. In your case, just use PHP artisan make observer password changed observer. Okay, the password observer is created. It's here. So it's inside app observers password changed observer. Now here we'll create updated method. And the first parameter we'll be getting is the model. And here we'll check if the password was changed. If model was changed, and we'll pass the password over here. This was changed is a method that is built into the model, and whenever we save something to the database and we have changed a column, then we can change by using was changed. Okay, if the password was changed, then we'll send the mail notification. So let us create the email as well. So here we'll create PHP artisan make mail password changed notification, and we'll also pass the markdown. It will automatically create view file for us. Let me hit enter, and if I just go here inside the app mail, then it has created this password changed notification mail, and here inside we have this markdown email password changed notification, and which is present inside this resources views email and password changed notification blade. So this is the default mail configuration that is created by Laravel for us. Now let me change this to this. So it will say the password for your account was recently changed. Please contact the app name team if you did not initiate this change. So you can just write anything that you want over here. Okay, now here in the observer, we'll say mail, which will be facade mail to, and here will be model email. So I'm just writing here model email and this password field because I know that there is password and email column in the users table. But whenever someone is using our package, then we don't know what is the column name in the table, and we'll just modify this a little bit later. Mail to this, and we'll say send new password changed notification mail. We'll just pass it like this. It is already imported over here. Okay, now we need to add this observer in the users model. So I'll go here in the users model, and let me go here at the bottom, and here we'll say public static function booted, and here we'll say static observe, and we'll pass that observer class. So that observer class name is password changed observer. Okay, we have done this. Now let's change the password and see whether the email is sent or not. And I have already set up mail in my .env file, and we'll use mail trap to check it. And if you don't know about mail trap and how to send email in your local environment, then I have already made a video about that. I'll be leaving the link of that video just below that like button. You can check it out. So here I'll just open the Tinker, and let's say here user first. I have almost 10 users in the database, so I'll just take the first user and I'll change the password to password, and I'll just hit the user save. And you can see here it took a little bit while to save it because it is sending the mail, and the mail is not added to the queue, but we'll see how to add that to the queue as well. And if you go in the browser, then you can see that password changed notification mail, and the content over here is whatever we have just pasted before. So we have successfully created this feature, but the code is not customizable. If you see here in the password changed observer, we are just hard coding this password and email over here, and also this notification mail. But whenever someone installs our package, we want every one of these to be customizable. and we'll see that in the next video.